It's really important that people are involved in politics. They don't have to do it all the time, all right? Don't worry. But you have a voice, and you are just as important as anybody else. So make sure that you express that, and make sure that you use the little bit of power that you can use with your friends and your family and your neighbourhoods. You can change an area, and in turn, the world can be changed. But only if people make sure that they use their voices and make sure that they vote. You know, politicians are only people. In the end, if a younger generation, for example, doesn't vote, and the older generation does, guess what? All the policies are about the older generation. You have to make sure that everybody has their say. And the younger generation in particular has every reason to be angry and every reason to be demanding change. And the way you demand it is many ways, but one of the ways has to be vote.